Often when we think of networking, we think of bright lights, sweaty hands, and convention centers, but that's a mindset that we need to reframe. In this video, we're going to talk about how developing personal connections is the best and easiest way to network, and it should be something that we do day to day because it's a natural element of our lives. So let's dive into it. When we think about networking or meeting people or some type of business opportunity where you have to relate to people, we often lose touch of the personal connection. See, personal connection is everything in networking because networking is quite literally bringing two people together or building out a network of personal connections for yourself or for others, and always from the point of giving value. Do you remember the last time someone was coy with you? I'm sure you do. Now, on the other hand, when was the last time that you had great personal communications with someone? When was the last time that you had a good conversation with someone who later became a friend, later became someone in your network, a good connection? Do you remember that conversation? Do you remember how that felt? See, that's the difference between what we typically hold in our mind as networking and developing personal connections. Networking is some archaic way of going and meeting people that you really don't care about, but you're doing it in order to advance in business. You're doing it in order to get some type of partnership or make sure a deal lasts. On the other hand, when you're not networking and when what you're doing instead is developing personal connections, you're creating friends that you can call upon. You're creating all these people that you can give value to, that you come at with value in a good conversation with a like-minded setting that allows both you and them to benefit later in life, and subsequently, you just added one more person to your network. Whether you're driving in an Uber, whether you're on social networks trying to message people that you really want to get in your network or that you think would fit really good with your business, it's about the personal communication, because all in all, that's who we are, that's what we are. We're people. We're people first, and then we're a business, and then we're our blah, blah, blah. We hold these identities, which aren't necessarily always true, but the biggest commonality that we all have is being a person and going through our own unique experience together. By developing these personal connections, we quite literally can change the way that networking goes, but also you can create friends, you can create all these different things, which a lot of times don't get created when we go and we're coy at a networking event or when we're doing something out of simply a way for us to gain benefit and not for them to gain benefit. You know, in two of the fundamentals, quality over quantity and using your resources, we kind of address networking a bit. Quality over quantity is quite literally, it's better to have more quality personal connections than it is to have this vast network of people that you don't know or you only have some type of false or fake type identity with. On the other hand, with using your resources right now, I guarantee today, you could go out and you could find 5 new people to add to your network because it is that easy. We have the ability to message people on every single social media platform. We have the ability to use LinkedIn and find different connections that are intermediaries between us. And we all have our own networks and upbringings that allowed us to meet some amazing people. So go out there and start developing personal connections. Stop thinking about the shallow, sweaty palm networking and start going out there and really just going human to human. I'd love to network with you. If you want to add me on LinkedIn, please do it, or email me at austin@heightenedliving.com. Either way, developing these personal connections is the best way to not only help others, but make sure that this world grows together. So I want to thank you for watching this video. If it helped in any way, and if you met someone networking based on personal connection, put that as a comment below. Otherwise, make sure to subscribe and press like. I'll talk to you shortly, but before we go, my challenge for you today is to meet one more person that you can add to your network in personal communication. Thanks for listening. See you soon.